to the soul. Your pain has changed me. Your dream inspires your face, a memory. Your hope a fire. Your courage asks me what I'm afraid of and what I know of love. We've done what we've done and we can't erase it. We are what we are and it's more than enough. We have what we have, but it's no substitution. Something on the road cut me to the soul. Your pain has changed me. Your dream inspires your face, a memory. Your hope a fire. Your courage asks me what I'm made of. And
Be someone.
I know that you may have a lot of sorrow. You can even shed tears. You may think a lot. But God knows you. God can remove you from down.
But you can
lift you from up and you go somewhere, but not going back. Thank you.
I will be a leader and fit. And nowadays I know that I'm so powerful and I need to go in outside. Then I talk again with other boys.
And you're already a leader, by the way.
She stayed with the mom, but the father, the rebels killed him. And he's staying with the mom.
Is he schooling? There's no problem.
That is schooling.
I need to talk with street kids. I need to encourage them. I need to tell them my lifestyle and how nowadays I'm a young. How nowadays I'm so happy.
That is very true.
God removed me from nothing. Nowadays I'm someone and I can talk with them. I can encourage them. And I can counsel. And I can counsel even if you have age. HIV AIDS, I can counsel you.
That is very true.
Because I have a certificate.
That is wonderful.
A leader.
That is wonderful.
And in future, I've dreamed that I'll be a leader.
Leader.
And I'll be a leader.
That is very true.
And I'm sometimes, I can even, like even you take me where I can just go and talk to people.
Yeah.
And I can get a microphone, not even shaking, but I'll be strong. And I talk for you people.
That's
I teach
true.
If you tell me to teach, I will teach. Anyway, thank you, people.